Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Roma, and for today's video, as you might have already seen in the title, I am going to recreate how Scott Barnes did Tati's makeup, which he also does with JLo. I won't be using the products that they used in the video. I am going to use whatever I have here. And you can do that also if you're following in this tutorial. I already have here the video. I will just follow through as they go along, and you can also go along with me. And also, by the way, I already did my eyebrows because there's really no groundbreaking technique that he did on Tati's eyebrows. You just do your eyebrows based on how you like it and how your face frames up. And without further ado, let's start. I've seen this video almost a year ago already when Tati first uploaded it. Scott Barnes said that he uses this technique of makeup application on JLo when she's doing like concerts and music videos and stuff like that. So it's not going to be an everyday makeup. Because I remember thinking when I first saw this video that it's kind of too heavy for me. But we'll see by the end of this video. I am going to link the video down below, and let's start off. First, he used concealer over here, under eye, of course. I'm going to use the L'Oreal Infallible Full Wear Concealer. He did not use primer because primer is just a theory.
You don't use primer?
For what?
I don't believe in primers anymore. But sometimes I still use them because I have a lot of primers already and I want to use them up. I don't want to waste them. So he really went ham with it. I'm going to use a brush because he did such a sharp line in the middle of the nose. Brush like this to blend everything. This is the reason why I haven't tried this makeup technique because, well, as you can see. So he didn't blend the line right here. Okay, I look crazy, but let's trust the process.
We're gonna come in with the jaws of life.
I'll use this LA Girl Pro concealer in the shade Toast. I always use this whenever contour cream or cream contour. I don't have that kind of brush that he's using, but I'll just use this same brush. He went over here.
This is what I call, I'm gonna do this look. I actually named it.
Oh, you named this look?
Yeah, it's called Snatural.
Snatural.
It's snatched but natural.
I love that it's, so much.
It's kind of like glowing Hawaii. She's pretty, she looks natural, but a little bit more. So she's natural. Now, if you need to minimize someone's neck, this is what I do. Bring it into a V.
I'm so scared. Can you sense that I'm scared? Okay. Trust the process. It's not like symmetrical. And then he said eliminate the forehead, which is my favorite thing to do because I have a lot of eliminating to do on my forehead.
This is where people really mess up with contouring. They over contour and then they drag all this brown into the nose.
I'm going to use my Real Techniques buffing brush just to blend. I'm just using the L'Oreal Infallible 24-Hour Fresh Wear Concealer using this same brush. And he went first on the chest. Oh gosh, this is going to be hard to remove later. But trust the process. Oh gosh, I might need a shower later. He said this look is natural and glowy and homey. There's nothing natural in this. And then he started blending some foundation on the face. Starting to look good. Why did I ever doubt you, Scott? I'm kind of liking it now. Oh my god. Okay, patting the lip. want to put a little bit of concealer right here. Because he said he put a light foundation right here, but I just used the same foundation that I used on the rest of my face. So that brought back the bright under eye. I look so tan, and I'm already tan, but this tan I really like. I think he used a cream blush. I have here the Happy Skin Nap Queen Multi-Use Mousse Makeup. This is in the shade Nap Queen, yeah. So I'll just use this brush again. This product is a dupe for the Honest Beauty cream blushes, and this one has 16 gram I believe, and it's only like 700 pesos. So grab this if it's still available. I bought it when I went home for a vacation in the Philippines. I bought it at Lazada. I also bought one for my sister and she really loved it. Okay, so he already went with powder. I'm going to use my Fit Me loose finishing powder in the shade Fair on the under eye, because he used a very bright powder for the under eye. I'm going to switch to my Maybelline Fit Me loose finishing powder in the shade Light on the rest, for the rest of my face, I mean. And he still didn't blend the nose contour. In the video, he used a pressed powder, but I personally like using loose powder. Well, just because I tend to really get oily, and I find that pressed powder doesn't help much. They're just good for, I think, touching up during the day, you know. Oh my god, he didn't show how he blended up the nose contour, but I'll just blend it, I guess. I've never had a pinched nose like this ever. After the powder, he went on to highlight the face. I'm going to use my ColourPop Inude Endo palette and went to town with it. Next up, he sprayed the body. I'm just using the Luxe Organics Rose Water Glow Mist. And now I'm dripping. Glowy and hoey.
Barbie just like woke up. That's bro.
Next up, he went with bronzer. I'm going to use the B Creative Makeup Sunset Glow Maximizing Bronzer. And he went upwards. I'll just do my bronzer the way I usually do it, because I know my face.
Do you remember Made in Manhattan? Let's talk about that for a second.
Who doesn't love that movie?
So, remember the beauty scene when she becomes Cinderella?
Yes.
Remember the makeup?
Yes.
The shimmery highlighted. This is really basically what I did with it. I drew a lash on and a peach lip, because I wanted her to look like herself, but more.
It's natural.
It's natural.
I'm going to add blush, guys, because I like blush, and I think he did not put a lot of blush. It's just personal preference, really. So nasa lips na siya. I'm going to use the Catrice Cosmetics Lip Foundation Pencil in the shade So Cool. At hindi siya naglagay ng Cupid's Bow. I personally like my Cupid's Bow. And besides, I don't need a fuller lip dito sa upper lip because I already have a big upper lip. Actually, this one's the one that needs contouring a little bit more. He didn't fill the lip, so I'll just blend a little bit. And then he went on to put a gloss. I'm going to use the Dominique Cosmetics Lemonade Lip Gloss in the shade Sweet Tea. And then on the upper lip, he just did this movement right here. Something like that. He also put a shimmer brow gel on the brows, but I don't have that kind of product, so I'm not going to do that. I think he also put some highlight on the brow bone. Okay, so for the eyes, I'm going to use the Juvia's Place The Warrior palette. I will take this shade right here. What he did is just he created like a circle right here around the crease. Like that. Next up, he also took a bronzy shimmer color. I'm going to use this shade right here called Bakwa. I just dipped a little bit on that shade called Idia. I'll show you later. Wait, I'll just finish the eye. So this is that shade right here. And then he went for mascara. I'll be using the CoverGirl Lash Blast Volume Waterproof Mascara. He didn't put any inner corner highlight, but I will. And never mind, this mascara marks over here, I'm going to clean that later. He also put on some false eyelashes, so I'm just gonna do that and I will be right back. So, hi guys, I'm back and this is the finished look. Actually, to be honest with you guys, this doesn't feel as heavy as I imagined it to be in my head. Like, I'm so shocked that it's not heavy at all. I'm so shocked, honestly. And I also really liked it. The technique takes a long time to do, but I guess it's worth it. It's worth the time that we spent. I really love it, guys. So I guess that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed watching and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, ring that bell. You will be notified every time I upload, and I don't upload that much, but yeah, so it will notify you when I upload a video. Don't forget also to like this video and maybe share it to your friends. Thank you so much guys for watching and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!